welcome Shazia Hobbs.
Tommy Robinson is a working class hero, and I am proud to be standing here today defending him and demanding our corrupt government free him. In 2018, mainstream media still struggle to talk or write about these Pakistani Muslim gangs. I watched video clips of men and women screaming racist at them. No one on the left has asked me to come and speak about my forced marriage, my passion for raising awareness about the sexual abuse that occurs in the Pakistani Muslim community. I do not fit their narrative. I do not sugarcoat the truth. When Tommy talks about the Islamification of Great Britain, he is accused of being a racist and of inciting hatred. Yet when a brown Muslim man from, say, a think tank attempting to reform Islam talks about it, he is applauded. Talks about radicalisation in prison, he is accused of lying and having an agenda. Yet when a brown Muslim talks about it, he or she is applauded and given regular slots on mainstream media. When Tommy talks about and reports on the rape of our children by Pakistani Muslim paedophiles, he is arrested and jailed. Rarely do we hear Muslims speak about this. Instead, they choose to focus on Islamophobia. Tommy, we miss your presence as a foot soldier in the battle between Islam and the West. But know this, that every day you spend in prison, the army grows stronger and larger. Tommy is not alt-right or far-right. He is just